Booty popping, that's what we're about to do, all right? Pole fitness class is about to happen. Seraphine's actually gonna teach us how to do all this. She's got booty shorts on right now. We can't wait to see it. Make it clap a little bit. And speaking of making it clap, the tutu's real. Girl who tries, we're all doing we've never tried. We're gonna be learning one of our signature tricks called the firefly. I'm gonna show it to you first. I love how you're smiling and doing it.
Oh, so you guys ready for this? I'm gonna start to open it up nice and slow, cooling that body off just one bit at a time.
You're like in slow motion all the time.
You gotta take your time. Enjoying every little bit. Yeah, take your time. You can even give it a little up.
There you go.
This is all about getting a workout, number one, but number two, being able to move in a way that is unapologetic. Give me that, yes, hair commercial.
So tired.
Cheek to the floor.
I can't get back up.
It's girls only at S Factor.
The guys around here, the camera crew.
Okay, yeah.
They have to look at us. It's their job.
We are now gonna bring it to the pole. Let me break it down for you girls. You're gonna pull with the right, push with the left. Ankle hooking the pole. Push off with your right leg, and you're gonna swing your butt. Oh.
Yes, I love it, love it, woo!
And ass up, head back. Ooh. Straight finishing move there, hot.
I can't figure it out.
The tutu will guide you. It will be your force. Swing around.
Oh, I did it.
One, two, three. Ladies, we have worked up a sweat.
I loved it. It was great. I felt sexy and I felt a stretch for once. I don't work out.
What are you doing?
I'm the voice of a whole new generation of pole dancers.
Oh my God, let's go.
Get us tacos.
Tacos.